Today's Five Things You Need to Know is brought to you by Power Credit Union, proudly serving Southern Colorado.
It's Friday, April 9th. I'm Ira Cronin. Here's your News 5 update. The Colorado Department of Public Health and Environment says it has no cause for concern about the Johnson & Johnson vaccine after 11 people experienced immediate severe reactions following injections Wednesday at Dick's Sporting Goods Park. Scientists say these type of reactions or any long-term issues after a vaccination are unlikely. For the most part, if a person is going to have a severe reaction, it will show up quickly. Here are the latest COVID-19 vaccine numbers from the Colorado State Health Department. So far, 1.9 million plus people have gotten a first dose, and over 1.1 million Coloradans are fully immunized. Over 3 million doses have now been administered. In El Paso County, there are several openings for this weekend. Public Health plans to administer 1,000 doses a day. Clinics on Friday, Saturday, and Monday will be open from 9 to 3:30, and the mass vaccination site at the Broadmoor World Arena will be open today through Monday. The site at the State Fairgrounds in Pueblo also giving vaccines this weekend. You can check KOA.com for updated schedules and times of all these clinics. Let's get a check of your Friday forecast now. Here's meteorologist Sam Schreier.
Well, we have a little bit less to talk about coming going into the weekend. We still have red flag warnings and high fire danger today, particularly in Pueblo County, some of Fremont County, and once again our San Luis Valley, but with Pueblo County in particular, we wanted to go weather alert. We're going to be nearly perfect on Saturday. Very comfortable temperatures, not a ton of wind. We'll have a little bit more of a breeze on Sunday, but the wind will kick up Sunday night through next week. Next week overall has a much cooler look, but also some rain and snow chances in the middle.
Thank you for listening to today's Five Things You Need to Know, sponsored by Power Credit Union.